They work the pipe. They work the floor. And they work the wall some more. In serious leather. Serious chains. Serious clothing. When they come downtown. From the ruins of Studio 54. To twist and probe. In an arrogant gesture. To the best of what the 20th century has to offer. Al Malkin is down there right now, looking for a virgin with nice breath.
Why, maybe it's you,
and you don't even know it.
Hey, they're really dancing there on auto-destruct. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here are really tearing it up. On the side, in the back, by the front of the stage. They ain't many crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never tried it, let me straighten you out. It's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself while you work the wall. Work the floor. Work the pipe. In serious pain. Some take the Bible for what it's worth. When it says that the meek shall inherit the earth. Well, I heard that some sheep has bought New Jersey last week. And you suckers ain't getting nothing. Is Harirama really wrong? If you wander around with a napkin on, with a bell on a stick, and your hair is all gone, the geek shall inherit nothing.
You say your life's a bum deal, and you're up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. 'Cause what they do in Washington,
they just take care of.
What do you do? Hey!
Eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham. Moses, Aaron, and Abraham, they're all a waste of time. And it's your ass that's on the line. It's your ass that's on the line.